marketplace, and you're no buyer or seller. You'll find yourself left in space, subject to be bought or sold. If you are living in a tenant yard and you are not the landowner, you'll get a notice from your landlord to leave sooner or later. So what you need is
liberation.
Everyone need it.
Liberation.
The young and old, they need
liberation.
Let's come together for the
liberation.
If you are in bondage,
liberation.
You are not free.
Liberation.
Let's unite for the
liberation.
Everyone need it. If you are dwelling on a piece of land and you are not the landowner, you can be sure that the government man is gonna label you a squatter. If you're an alien in a far country and you are treated as a stranger, you don't belong to that society, you could end up in danger. So what you need is
liberation.
Everyone need it.
Liberation.
The young and old need
liberation.
Let's come together for
liberation.
If you are in bondage,
liberation.
You are not free.
Liberation.
Let's unite for
liberation.
Everyone need it. If you are caught between church and state and you are feeling the pressure, you got to get out before it's too late, or you got to work without pleasure. And if you borrow and you can't pay, don't borrow, sit there and wonder. Your revenue and budget could be taken away, and your belly could end up with hunger. So what you need is
liberation.
Everyone need it.
Liberation.
The young and old in
liberation.
Let's come together for the
liberation.
If you are in bondage,
liberation.
If you are not free,
liberation.
Let's unite for the
liberation.
Everyone need it.
Liberation.
If you are working on a plantation and you are not the boss man, don't ever rest from being tired, or you could get fired. If you don't